expert. This one of tasks. This research and direct investigation of teacher perception toward the use of authentic materials. A case study at one junior high school in Bandung. The research background is by there I found the biased perception toward the use of authentic materials. There has been a debate among teachers toward the use of authentic material. From the press survey, I found 4 or 5 teachers still doubt to use authentic material. Even 2 of them never use it. They still think that authentic material is hard to use and then it's hard to be found, especially in some teacher who teach in rural area. And then they only focus use textbook in teaching. So they only use text in teaching. But I think as teacher, why we should remember the disadvantages of using textbook? As Megert said in 2002, he states that if teachers only use textbook, it will decrease students' motivation. And then it's in line with Czernik in 2000, over the year, right? And they still say that if the students have lack of motivation and then the learning atmosphere is not support, the student cannot fully participate in the learning process. Here's the background. There's the perception. So, and then I found one teacher who often use authentic material. This is the research question. What are teacher perception toward use of authentic material? And then how does the teacher use authentic material in teaching activity? So it is a description of how teacher use authentic material in her class. The purpose of the research is to investigate the teacher perception toward the use of authentic material. It will see her consideration in choosing why she chooses authentic materials and every reason on why the teacher uses authentic material. And then to know how does the teacher use authentic material in her teaching activities. The research method, the design. The design I use descriptive qualitative design. And then the data collection technique, I use the same for the sample, I use purposeful sampling strategies with specification in criteria. The specification in criteria here is teacher who use authentic material. I mean, their class teachers often use authentic material. And then for the instrument, I use interview, proceeding the perception, and then observation on how the teacher use authentic material in the class. And for the finding and discussion, first understand about the concept of authentic materials. When I asked the teacher about what her understanding of authentic material, the teacher explained that authentic material is everything that you can bring to school except textbook. So from that simple answer, I think that the teacher understands about the concept of authentic material itself. It is material which is used by teacher. And the material is not teaching activity. It's not designed for teaching activity. And consideration of using authentic material. When I asked her consideration, the teacher is tend to her experience, her past experience. When teaching using authentic material, she mentioned that the students were happy and that it brings joyful to the class. So that's become his consideration, her consideration, I mean. And then when the teacher also believed that a good motivation is important in teaching and learning activity. And the perception about difficulties in using authentic material, I asked about the notion about there's difficulties in using authentic material such as what for teachers before mentioned. The teacher acknowledges their difficulties, but it's just a matter of creativity. The teacher says that The difficulty is maybe in choosing the materials, but he complained that nowadays internet is everywhere, so teachers can choose everything for her teaching. And then simplifying the tasks. I also asked about experts mentioned that authentic materials sometimes can make the student with lower level difficult to understand. And then the teacher, and I asked that question, the teacher just say that we can simplify the task. Maybe it is hard to simplify the material because the material is already broad, but we can simplify the task. Make the students understand as good as possible. And then comparing to textbook, this is based on her experience in teaching in junior high school. The students more motivated to learn when using organic materials than using textbook. But the teacher also said that she combined both of the material, those two kinds of materials, combined in her teaching activity. And in the difficulties is the teacher teach at one Islamic junior high school. So the difficulties is she mentioned that she should think about the culture of the school. So she when bringing the video, she cannot just bring it. She has to filter the video. So that's the difficulties. It's only about the time. But she convinced that it is worth it to do for what the reason with the student. And then next. Okay, I forgot how the teacher used authentic material in the class. When I did the observation, the teacher at the time did recontext, and then in the beginning, she saw the picture of London, and then asked the students to come forward one by one and write everything they know about that they know about London. And the students come forward and one by one write down what they know about London. And then the teacher said that it just to construct the students' knowledge. So it's just to make students active to the class, in the class. And then the teacher showing at the time she used videos about a girl who had a trip in London. And then before start to play the video, the teacher explained the function of attending of recontext itself. The teacher explained about the recontext and then more on the function. What is the function of recontext? And then the teacher asked the student